I'm thousands of friends of people who are able to follow the code. But they're all unique to their project administration, which can also apply them. And the price you pay for each stable is the same as a client in a country. So the money is going to be close to me.
Thank you.
tested in Europe and also North America, and has seen all the data all over. And recently I discovered in this data that in Europe, people try and cheat, people throw in 1 euro, get a common price, and the returns at all profits for the world. In North America, it's worth $1, they check all profits for the world.
First piece is about genome and structure, and it's a
excited. It's a photo camera. That can only make a watering picture. So the screen on both sides of the road, the way you use it, you put it somewhere, a picture, and then say, like, okay, this is 33% as a gold dust photo. If it looks 49%, it saves it and also uploads it to the website. This is the inside, internal to the Raspberry Pi. Inside there's a Raspberry Pi. People on the station can try it. This is an award-winning picture. People are acting dead as well because the gold dust photo is your phone. Here we go. Microsoft has a service where you can take the API ring and send an image and then it will try to recognize the celebrity. This is part of the documentation, and I was wondering whose company are using this, like which kind of companies are using this. So I use it in an experience of health skin that looks like this, and like about 2 or 3 filters, it shows lots of cameras, it shows the scanning process, it scans lots of cameras in Hollywood. Shows the results on the other screen. So those are results, but they're all false positives, or they're good lines. If you find some celebrities, then it will show the information from Wikipedia also. This is a camera and a doorbell. This also means 2017 coming top. If you want to launch a product privately in app, I talked about it at the end of my presentation. It was a huge struggle to get my app in the App Store. The app was called private, it's still out there, it's named privately. And privately is an app which you can only use when you have less than 5% battery control. If you have less than 5% battery control, you can use it. That you end up in chat with all people that access the So this is how the app is like. People see each other's balance, they learn what's going on. And also paint a small video about it. Also make money because they had tax in the chat room. So again, I didn't know how to feel like that. I had to do something. So I sent them a really cute email to my legal team. I don't have a legal team, but this is like some pretty cool team. I They did it in 24 hours, but they changed the thing from gravity to gravity. But information about it. After I was told how to control physical borders in the world. And it's called the lookout. Looks like this. Four facial drawers, four districts showing the skin cameras, the access with the motor. I showed it for the first time at the festival. We invited artists, photographers, we pay them for one day and they can control the cameras, somewhere involved them, change cameras, the press or the shots that will save it to a robot. Then we make a selection, as you can see here at the back, so we press it down my hand to the feet. So for that day, they didn't have a camera, they had control to the cameras somewhere in the world. Okay, let's see controlling the camera also somewhere in front. It's in the to the left, and to the small table goes to the left. And of course, I mean, this is a few months ago. Here in Belgium, we have our government is really involved with the meetings. So you can watch the meetings of our government. So having software to detect if politicians are on their phone. If they're too much on their phone, they get tweeted out. So the software works perfectly as a phone. If they're too long on their phone, it checks with use of the things recognition. The name of the politician and tweets to them. So if you're with on Twitter and on Instagram, so if your notifications are on, they will see their real time on their phone. It's like, and the tweets are like, always like this. You can write this with the name of the politician and see it with it. That's a bit of the background. It was a huge thing in Belgium, lots of people shared it. I got personal emails from politicians, people from outside the country that want to buy the software. And recently, a few weeks ago, a company sent me an email like, hey, we want to buy your software for Eat. I never read it through this email, I mean, from all the friends around, but it's very scary to see this email, to be honest. Those are the engineers that are also here.
And this is also the video of movement. That is also.
Yeah. Inside the video, and then they play it from the top of the person in the album that holds on to the theme of Rest Fire. Yeah. So, and I'm constantly updating the software. So, now the first version was like, check if it was able to get the phone. Now it is able to check if you're texting or scrolling your phone.
In fact, my recruiter helped also come and they keep it.
Yeah. So, okay, if the live stream goes offline, it also checks all the videos of the day. It's on YouTube. So it checks all the videos, so it's a bit depressed. So you can also check a quarter button, so it's really fun to see. Lots of people share it. Recently I discovered that they record those conversations differently now. So in the past, it was like showing if there's someone speaking, it shows the speaker, and a few minutes later, it shows the title. Bigger overview, but now they stop doing this. Like, if there's someone speaking, it's only the speaker they go to. After I announced it, and as for the website, so the thing lots of people watch my website and I will be able to finish this presentation, I will talk about two words I'm currently working on. It's called, Flam Scrollers for Inspiration. I'm doing this together with Francesco, that helped me in recent months as an intern pretty well today with Francesco. There's one of you viewed. So we want to make like a server like showing the whole process of the software. There's some server racks also in it, and showing the scanning process. There's a piece that is almost finished, it's called Recharge, and it's a seat where you can lay down, relax a bit. And next to it, there's a little table, and you then charge your own executive seat. But you can only charge your phone once your eyes are closed. If your eyes are closed, you can charge your phone. If your eyes are open, your phone is not charging. It's like charging your phone while you're charging yourself. Take yourself a brief break for the IT. You can see that this sense you can see shows like little sentence how it work. And something that is all changed, both in charge. I want to thank my guest today, also the audience for giving my work and spiritual the audience. So thank you.